Ahead of the June 14th, 2023 Wukedia by-election, one of the aspirants, David Stephen Omago, on independent ticket was attacked as he approached the Electoral Commission offices for nomination, and he was badly beaten. In the process, his clothes were torn, whereas the same group made off with his nomination papers. Earlier, there was also a raid at Omago's home and several documents, including nomination papers he had earlier prepared, stolen, as well as campaign cash amounting to 162 million shillings. The by-election was later won by NRM's Mary Akol after Omago had withdrawn from the race. Upon this background, the president has directed the State House Anti-Corruption Unit to kick off investigations into the violent acts. According to a letter dated June 26, 2023, signed by President Museveni and addressed to Brigadier General Isoke, the president claimed that he had learned there were cases of great indiscipline in the Wukedia by-election, which should be investigated. The president noted that although NRM won with 91% and with an 87% voter turnout, the incidents on the nomination eve and on the actual day of voting should be investigated. Now, NRM bosses have reacted to the president's directive.
I saw a copy of a letter that was sent to my office on social media. I cross-checked and confirmed that the president wrote a letter and is circulated to those that were listed in the letter. I believe the purpose of the letter is very good, and we believe that once the matter is investigated, the truth will come out. We always believe that we need to separate the truth from the facts. There are facts that should be mentioned, and also there are the truth that stands out that should be highlighted.
The NRM Secretary General Richard Todong and the Director in Charge of Communication in the NRM Party, Emmanuel Dombo, commended the president for this directive, saying that it will help the country to know what exactly happened during the election. Todong, however, distanced himself and the secretariat members from the chaos and violence which marred this by-election, stressing that they never had any hand in it.
And I believe the investigation is in order. We don't believe in violence. We don't believe in multi-practices of any sort. And the president's letter was very, very, very spot on, that we do not want to run into what used to be in the country in the 80s. So we believe that the investigation will determine the next course of action.
The president has directed for an investigation. That is what we have read and seen. For us, we are eagerly waiting for the president to brief us about the investigations once he receives the report. And if he confirms that there were anomalies, then he will guide the party on how best certain things should be done in future. Or if there is reprimands that must be done by the president or the authorities, that will depend on the investigations.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.